Hello again, everybody, and welcome back once again to Life in the Woods. So I did a little bit of off-camera work, but not a whole lot. I got rid of the rest of the trees that were there, started kind of trying to re-beautify it, add some more grass and flowers and such. I think I did the sugar cane and the bamboo maybe a couple times, and I've been processing a bit more food. Because I think what we're going to do is do a little bit of traveling, and then we'll get back to doing some more building. But I did finish off the glass house, the greenhouse, the whatever you want to call it, and I got some of these pine trees to grow in, so those are pretty cool. And I also kind of planned out some of the areas that we're going to be dealing with here, but first I'm going to show off the greenhouse. See, it's got some trees in there. I might cut that one down. We'll see. Just playing around with some stuff, basically. But I finished putting glass on there and doing some tidying up. I've got some other stuff sorted out for some of the next things I'm going to be doing, but here's this little work area. I've got some of the kinds of bamboo that we have already. These are just some of the grass that I actually cut down, making space in here, and then like some tools and a little tool rack and a little potting table and all that. And basically what I want to use this for, at least for now, is I want to have it be my bonsai garden. So every type of sapling I want to collect. And I've set out the first five that I have here. And each of them is in a carpenter's flower pot. And then on the carpenter's flower pot, I've actually put a piece of plank from that type of wood. So you can kind of see what each one looks like when you do grow it. Well, maybe not the logs itself, but the planks. So we've got an oak sapling, pine sapling. Was this called a dark sapling or something? I can't. There is a kind of flaw to my plan here, in that when you have your mouse over these in the carpenter's flower pot, all you can see is carpenter's flower pot. I can't see what kind of sapling this is, but for now this is what we're going to do. And then a maple sapling and a willow sapling. And I did end up changing this. I changed it to the gray whack, and then I used the basalt stairs inverted like that to make a kind of table, and then I've got this reinforced dirt as a path, and I put a couple of these just plain gardens lanterns here. So there you have it. This is the start of my bonsai collection, basically. So the big thing we need is we need more types of saplings. I really want to start making some better, like, some food gardens. I want to make a storage shed. I want to make lots of stuff in here. But I have an itch. I need to travel. So I kind of cut out some grass areas here. I'm thinking there's going to be a path that goes up like this. And then, like, up here. And then up here we're going to have some kind of, like, what's it called? I can never remember what it's called. I want to have like a giant tree here, or like a gazebo. That's what I was thinking. Having like a gazebo, maybe like a little picnic area, because this is the nice little high ground. You can kind of see like the whole gardening area here. And as you can see, I've got some more grass kind of cut out here. I was thinking there'd be another alternative path that way. I might expand these into like just one giant pond, or like a kind of water feature here, and then have some like bridges and such over there. And then over this way, I was thinking this path here, which from this angle isn't obvious, but just going up through here under this way, this is all natural, natural earth the way it was. And then I just cut out some grass. I think this is going to be the big kind of, maybe vegetable patch. And then I might alternatively have like a grain field or something nearby here. I'm not entirely sure. Like, I don't have everything set in stone yet, obviously. And then I was thinking over on that side of the little hill up here, we'd have like the orchard. Oh, I didn't know there was a cave there. So yeah, I was thinking, got the gazebo up here, maybe like a giant tree, orchard that way, maybe the grain field that way. I'm not sure. And then somewhere around here, I want to make like a garden shed. Dacite. I don't even have any freaking torches on my bar. I can make some though. That's not a problem. There we go. Let's just do this. Ah, interesting, ooh. Take little peeks down here, because I think we're probably gonna get into nighttime, and we're gonna have to sleep the night away before we go anywhere. Got a cricket down here. Little bit of iron ore. Little bit of marble. Little bit of coal and a nice little dirt deposit. So that's actually good to know because I'm gonna need a lot of dirt to make all of the garden soil that I want. But for now, we're just gonna leave that as it is. Maybe light it up so we don't get any mobs coming out and attacking me when I'm doing some building in this area. But yeah, that's kind of the general idea of what I'm thinking I wanna do in this area. So, I've actually got really itchy feet though right now, and I want to do a bit of traveling. Oh, I want to put this, let's just put that there for now. Just get that out of my inventory. Oh yeah, I've got really itchy feet and I really want to travel. So I've actually made a bunch of food, emptied out my bags quite a bit. And what I'm thinking is we're going to come over this way probably. We'll get some more saplings on the way, get one of these birch saplings and one of those dark oak saplings, and then we might, not sure, I kind of want to go back to the Ominous Woods, but that's really far back. I'm going to have to go to the Ominous Woods, or maybe not going to have to, but I'd like to go to the Ominous Woods to hunt down an Enderman, but maybe we'll just explore some area we haven't explored just yet. And I've got my bed, I've got some food. So today we're just going to explore, and then we might come back on the next episode and continue with the building and such. I actually think I want to have my axe out, like so. Don't think I'll cut this one down. We'll cut one down in the dark oak forest area, because we're not in a hurry. I'm sure we're going to see lots of birch trees. But yeah, we're gonna do a little bit of exploring, and we're gonna gather some saplings, and then just kind of see what else is around us in the nearby area. And if we see an Enderman, we'll try and kill him and possibly get, I think it's an Ender Eye that we need, right? I think that's why I want to kill an Enderman, is because I need an Ender Eye to make the upgrade for the enchantment table. Because I'm level 35, and I'd like to use those levels before I lose them again. Yeah, see, there's more birch trees this way. I could also use just like shears, but I don't know. So there's birch, and there's dark oak. I think I have passed other types of trees that I haven't actually gotten yet, but I'm not in a huge rush, as I've said. There's still lots of exploring and traveling for us to do, so... this one kind of mostly detached. I don't know. I want to get like an easy one that's not gonna. Ooh, that one looks ripe for the pickings. I don't want to destroy something that's beautiful. I just want to harvest something that's relatively easy to get without hurting anything else around it. So this dark oak looks relatively separate from everything else. Let's get up in here. Always easier to do like a stair step up a dark oak, especially if you're trying to get the leaves. Hopefully we can get a sapling from this one right away. I'm not sure. I think I still need four saplings for this. I know there's one of the mods where you only need one sapling to grow dark oaks. I don't know, like I don't need to grow any dark oaks right now, but I'll probably want them in the future. I should just use my cobblestone to punch this. Gonna be a lot of leaf punching in my future. Probably should make some shears then, if that's what I'm gonna be doing. Because I think with the shears you still get the saplings and the leaves, and it's faster. But dang, is it already, is the sun already setting? Are you kidding me? So got at least one definitely set for the... Oh, are you kidding me? For the bonsai garden, sapling area thing. But gonna have to sleep the night away. Don't wanna get eaten by anything in the night. And it's gonna get really dark soon, so. Can I only get one sapling from this whole tree? Alright, where is my... Oh, well, there's more stuff on the ground, so maybe... Maybe it's just on the ground. Sleep away the night! Oh, there's one! There's one right there! There we go. Thank you. Nothing scary waiting to bite me. Cut down the rest of this tree and be headed on our way. There we go. So let's do this, do that, and then actually we'll do this. Put those there. Ugh. I'm gonna do this just so that my frickin'... I don't want to be clicking things into that spot. I want to be able to shift click into my bag without being annoyed. I'm gonna put an arrow there. There we go. So now I can shift click things into that bag without being annoyed. No, that's what I want in my hand. Have some chili. Looks like a dinosaur face over there. So yeah, don't worry, I've got lots of food. And now we have a dark oak sapling. Woohoo! So let's look at the atlas. Yeah, we've been there. Let's head kind of this way and then maybe we'll loop back. I'm not entirely sure. There's some iron. It's a lot of iron. I'm gonna pick it up just because I've been going through a lot of it. And I'm gonna need a lot more for some of the things I'm planning on doing and using. Whoa. Turned a little too fast there, got a little dizzy. This green schist is pretty cool too, but I don't really need it right now. Darn it! Stay there. Okay. So let's head this way and we'll keep our eye out for a nice, easy to chop down birch tree. Let's start looking for some more different types of trees and wood. I think we're heading the right way, right? Yeah. Excuse me, chickens. Looks like we're coming to the valley that was on the other side here. And I'm not picking up all these extra gardens just because I have a lot. Is that marble? Yeah. I have a lot of gardens in my inventory, and these gardens are much more valuable if I leave them out here, and then if I'm like starving or I don't have any food or something, they might save my life, whereas opposed to right now, I have plenty of gardens and I'll probably be able to get all the different types of food I need. So, actually let's zoom in a bit. I wonder what this is. Guess that's over there. Oh, okay, this area with the taller grass. Yeah, it's kind of like a marshy area, right? I think so. Definitely keep our eye out for some chicken eggs. Can always use some more chicken eggs. What's this? Red helleborine. Interesting. But we'll see if we find some new areas. Keep our eye out for fruit trees too, because I don't think we have really any fruit to make fruit trees yet. We have a little bit, but not much. It's a moth. This tree might be a good one. Let's try this one. It's funny that we don't have a birch sapling yet. Easy to tell two types of leaves apart, and there we go. Now we have a birch sapling. Let's just tidy this up. Make sure we don't leave like some annoying floating leaves here. They'll just bug me. So if nothing else, then we've got two more bonsai for the collection. There we go. I think that's tidied. Oh, it's a lindera. I thought that was like a sapling. But we can put that in there. Put that iron in there as well. It seems like this might be a very large watery area. We might need to hop in a boat at some point and check that out. But for now, we'll just follow this and maybe loop around back. Not super looking to do ocean discovery at this moment. Although, maybe I could find. Oh, ducks! Maybe I could find. What's the word I'm looking for? Starts with an M. There's certain kind of saplings that are really nice and they only spawn in like oceany, watery areas. Starts with an M. Starts with an M. Now I gotta look it up. Sapling. What is it? Huh? What is palm? Aha, mangrove. That's what it is. I was like, I don't see. It was there, it just was hiding. It's like, so look over here, maybe? This all looks like ocean. If not ocean, maybe just a very big lake. Oh, and that looks like possibly a ravine. But once again, we're mostly just looking for overland exploration at this moment in time. Got some of this black, whatchamacallit? What is this called? Black granite. We already have a resource for that, so I'm not worried about marking that on the map. Hello, cattails. I will throw you out later. We are exploring. Oh, some flowers. Actually, if I get enough of these, I think I can make something out of these. Let's see. No. These are plant mega pack. The ones I'm looking for biomes of plenty. What is it? Yeah, the flower band. So these ones I need clover. Clover and orange cosmos, violets, and pink daffodils. But they have to be the biomes of plenty ones. Not these ones. But these ones are pretty, so I'm gonna keep them. Out of my life, cattails. I don't need you. Maybe I do, but. Okay. Wait, is this? No, it's bright green grass. Chickens. I heard a cow, I think. It's a giant mushroom. Oh, there's. No, that's not a cow. That's cattails. Looks like we've got a lot of this kind of plainsy area. Oh, and whoa. That is a lot of iron in there. But I don't really want to go get it. I just want to travel over land. That's all I want in my life right now. How are we doing? Still more. Let's just follow this. Oh gosh. Okay. I'm just gonna follow this kind of land edge here. Keep exploring. Just keep exploring. See what we find. See if we find anything of interest. Maybe some new saplings? Who knows? Ooh, I should also be collecting some of these different types of. Okay, definitely. Let's make some shears. Oh, got another cattail. Some shears going. There we go. And that way we can gather different types of vines as well. I know there's more that I've passed, but not gonna worry about it. Just keep getting them as we find them. I know there's like different kinds of flowery kind of vines. Like those ones, that's another color. We've already got white, but now here's like an orange or red, maybe? Coral. That's like halfway in between orange and red. And a little nook into nowhere, apparently. Oh, is fuchsia. Come here. There we go. Looks like we got a water dead end again. What's this? Oh, we already have this one. I think the Japanese ivy. Oh, here's a purple one. Don't have that one yet. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh, green and a whale. See if there's any other vines. Looks like we're gonna have to sleep again soon. What do we got? Ooh, got five types of vines. That's pretty nice. Six types of vines, even. All right, do we see like a hint? I don't even see a hint of land yet. So maybe we'll just go around this way some more. Could be land, but I don't know. I don't know. Don't know if I want to deal with that. Sleep. Oh, come on. It's totally night. Pretty much. Almost. It feels like night, so I should be able to sleep, right? You're not the boss of me. Yeah. All right. Thank you. Get the shears back on the bar and keep on keeping on. Kind of chilling out on the collecting of flowers just because there are so many kinds. So I'm focusing just on vines and saplings for my bonsai collection and any like really interesting plants that I just can't help myself from picking up. Gonna just keep that in there as like a caveat. I may or may not pick up plants if I think they're cool. Is that blue? Royal. Okay, so that is a different color. What about this one? This is fuchsia, right? Purple? I think I already have that one, but pick it up anyways. Ooh. I see maples. So I think we've already seen. Oh, we haven't already seen this side of it. Maybe we saw some up here. That might be where we got that maple sapling from before. I honestly don't remember. It was a while ago. But we'll see if we see anything that we need. And keep exploring. Oh, excuse me.
Excuse me.
Thank you. Is there anything up here in the high ground? We've got. Oh, so those. I don't think I have. Those look like spruce. So. Let's come over here. Is this spruce? Yeah, this is spruce. So let's get one of these. I've already got that now. When did I get dark oak leaves? There we go. That's what I want. I want the oak or oak. I want the axe. Sure. Yeah. Okay. Sure, let's do it. There we go. Don't destroy any nearby trees. But very tidily just clean up our mess. There we go. Fantastic. There we go. And then even with the leaves, it is kind of a waste of inventory space. But I can either use the leaves or I can go through them to make more saplings, basically. So there's that. And we need some more food. Oh, apparently I'm just gonna throw my axe away. So now we have spruce and oh, look at that is poison ivy right there. Gotta watch out. Right here, yeah, poison ivy. Not very nice. So we do already have maple. So I'm not worried about that. There's a lot of dead leaves on the ground. Let's check the map. I think we're just gonna keep following this edge here. Whoa! Dead nettle. No thanks. I'm gonna go around all the stuff on the ground so we don't pick it. Ow! Stupid poison ivy! I hate you. I even pointed it out too. I still walked into it. All right, so we'll go back over this little ridge. follow the coastline. And then this way, at least, we'll know if there's anything else in this direction, or if we're going to have to travel by boat if we want to explore farther. If I go inland, then it'll be, you know, I wonder if there's more land this way. So I'd rather kind of, check this edge. I kind of want some of this coral. Not a huge one. Well, there is a bit more here. So far, nothing's trying to eat me, which is good. But this coral is really cool. Just looks so awesome. Get some more over here. What is that? Tangle. I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna take some and see what it is. Mozuku? Guess I'll just take some of these other plants and stuff while I'm here. Some of these underwater plants, so I can do an underwater garden. Just because I'm getting some in my inventory anyways, may as well. Just decimate this entire area. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Alright. What's that? Nope, that's nothing. Yellow giant kelp. Oop. Got that air just in time. Get some more of this eelgrass. That's eelgrass, right? Algae. Glowing stuff. I think that's good. I think we did good. Let's look what we got. 3 pink, 9 orange, 10 blue, 13 purple. Do I need more pink? Is there more pink? Just so I have like a pretty even amount. Oh, here's more pink. Sorry! It's so beautiful, I need to steal it all. I feel bad. Alright. Some more. That's not pink, is it? Coral weed! That looks really cool. I gotta be honest. Ugh. It's getting like deeper in here. I'm a little scared, but I want to steal all this pretty stuff. Oh, there's a bunch more that way. Get some more air, get some more coral, and then we're gonna get the heck out of here because I spent too long punching things underwater. But this is gorgeous. I need it. I need it in my life. Now, how are we doing? That's pretty good. We've got like just about 15 to 20 of each, looks like. Yeah. And we got some underwater plants, so we can do some underwater gardens. Gimme! Alright, so let's chuck all this in here. There we go. So we've got a good start on our underwater plant collectione. And we didn't get nibbled on by any fishes, which is good. Alright, looking pretty barren. Well, I guess looking pretty liquid. A lot of liquid around here. I need that for one of the flower crowns, so I'll take that. What was that? Buried. Take it. I need more water plants. That thing about not picking up plants, it was a lie. I'm gonna pick up so many plants. All of the plants. Ooh! That's a new biome. I don't want those dead leaves though. Dang it! I think I picked up those dead leaves. Water mana grass. Alright. I think this is more water mana. Oh, whatever. I'm just gonna empty my inventory of like leaves and stuff in the near future. Yeah, all of these really cool water plants I can use to make really cool water gardens in the future, which I'm definitely gonna do. Alright. So what do we have here? It looks kinda like a... what am I looking at here? Oh, I'll get rid of that too. Let's do that. Is this safe? Looks, you know, mostly safe. That's a... Ooh, those are trees I don't have yet. Well, I don't know if I can grow them, but I think those have, like, acacia leaves, maybe? We'll check those out. Anyways. This plane, though. What is this? This is... shrubland. Okay. I knew it was some kind of plane, but wasn't really sure what we were looking at here. Yeah, I know I've seen an area with those kind of trees, but I haven't gathered a sapling. I think it's acacia leaves, but I'm not sure. So we'll check those out, and then we'll keep going that way. Seeing what we see, what we find. Oak leaves. Chickens. What do we got here? Oak leaves, darn it. What about these ones? Dark oak leaves. Dang it. Acacia leaves. Okay, so I don't know if this is cheating. Let's see if we can get an acacia sapling out of this. Those are dark oaks. What? Acacia. What? I don't really know what's going on here. I have to be honest. We might just find acacia when we actually find acacia. That might be what we do. We might also just have to sleep. Holy dang at how dark it is right now. Alright, let's get this bed down. Oh my gosh. Okay. Bed, where are you? Well, at least we have enough dark oak saplings now. So that's something. Alright, pick a bed up. Where, oh, there's our torch. Pick a torch up. Don't need to leave that behind. Let's do that. And then pick up all of our mess. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna try to find acacia leaves or acacia saplings when we find acacia saplings. Although this says acacia. And then it drops dark oak, which is weird. But yeah. I think we're gonna leave that off here for today. And I'm going to continue traveling next time.